just gonna leave it that dude here. Alright. Crap. I gotta keep quit eating this thing. Dang it. Keep your guns, we need food.
Back it off, thief! Fast!
Sorry. You have what I need.
Do it.
There you go.
Food.
Out of my way.
Black and white food. Lockpick. Lock, why don't you go? Where is it? Did I just hear George Washington? Little style.
People are treated like men. Others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like at Wounded Knee.
Yeah, like at Wounded Knee.
Guilty labor agitator? Come harder to detect. Sure.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
Not on me.
Sure.
Oh, Happy.
On it.
Patriot.
Appreciate it.
Suckers. Bye. Stop. Bye.
Grizzly traps around the lines up here. Idea was to bleed one of your couriers till he gave you up. Except, of course, you're using kids now. Now I got this.
Using kids.
Tiny engine boy. Eyeballing me. Tried to take his leg off. Things just lying here between us. I sure wish he'd cry or something.
Downs kill himself. That was everything.
take a look at this lock?
I'll give it a whirl. Ready.
Let's do it. Fitzroy's body. Vile Vox Populi leader Daisy Fitzroy. Something missed it. The great prophet has foreseen her end. Only he can protect us. She didn't look like Daisy Fitzroy.
Argued something fierce at night, Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
Chest? Yes, that's what the key was for.
Strange.
Nice.
There's the job, and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox, and I take their money, but What's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift, why, they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
I found the key.
Needs picking.
Sure thing.
Yes. Man, I get so much of that infusion stuff. Aiming increases damage by 25%. Hip firing reduces damage by 25%. Nah, I do a lot of hip firing. RPG.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Think you can crack this one open?
Looks easy enough. There. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
I don't know. Let's see who the kids. Trust her.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
If the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Yep.
Do it.
Please work.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and
won't shut up
this place for long.
Repeater with
the
scope.
If the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like the Miserables.
Nice.
People are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Oh wait, that's a burst gun. That's a repeater.
Nice.
see a forest at the beginning of a fire. Before the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from it.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
These bombs.
You're looking to win! The hero of the box!
What the hell are they talking about?
She's saying,
look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Look. Who knows?
Hard to think of. It's two memories in the same place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady.
She's singing a song right now. Isn't that from 1912? Ain't no fortune in wall. I'm a martyr. Kill them all.
Retailer chains are broken by the girl I call Missy.
this world, you are a martyr.
These folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
If I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created them.
Factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment.
Wish fulfillment.